Somebody left a bunch of clay pigeons at 200 yards. I'm gonna see if I can knock those off. Those are free targets somebody else left out there. So, with somebody else's effort to set them up, I guess I'll use my efforts to knock them down. Again, this is at 200 yards. I just spotted those clay pigeons out there a little while ago, and nobody's claiming them, so I have the honors of hitting them. We'll try to hit them. I didn't do any adjusting to the scope. I'm just using one of the top crosshairs down at the pigeon for a hit, and it seems to be working out. If I knew these shots were going to be this easy at 200 yards, I should have broke out my AR and used the iron sights. This is like shooting fish in a barrel. It's 200 yards. I have a decent scope on there. That's why I'm getting a lot of hits. Scope's about 25 years old. It's Leupold. It's a 10 power. Unfortunately, Leupold doesn't make these type of scopes anymore. Very fortunate to have one. There's one more out there. I don't know if the camera can pick it up. I'm gonna tag it anyways since I have one or two extra shots. I got one more shot left, and then I'm gonna have to refill these empty brasses again. Lucky me. I'm gonna have to learn how to treat reloading as a hobby, not a chore. Okay.
Claire, one second.
Claire, that's a wrap. Thanks for watching.